How much pot smoking did the president do in Honolulu?
Well, he writes about it in his book. He doesn't write in particulars about the Choom gang. The whole notion of Bill Clinton saying he never inhaled. Well, Barry said that was the point, wasn't it? Once when Jay Leno asked him about it, so my book, without going overboard, documents it pretty thoroughly. The Choom gang, that's what they did, and they had a saying called TA, total absorption, which meant not only did you inhale, but you inhaled everything that was in the car when you were smoking it. So that was part of his existence during that period.